Sale. Save $100 on this HP.
If the court finds Katie competent to care for her child, her rapist defense lawyer is going to argue that she was competent enough to consent to sex.
She doesn't even know where that baby came from.
Doesn't matter. Once she's found competent, all the defense is going to focus on is that she never said no.
So the case is lost before we've collared the rapist?
If it's a rape. Are we sure it's not the boyfriend?
Or is it fair to talk to him, but no matter what he says, we can't check the story on that DNA.
How many weeks is Katie into her pregnancy?
10. Too early for amniocentesis.
But not for a CVS test. In English, please? Chorionic villus sampling. We take some tissue from the placenta lining to get the baby's DNA. We did one for another case about a year ago. So how are we going to get Katie's mother to go for it?
Tell us she can find out whether her grandchild has Down syndrome.
You want to ask Rebecca or should I?
She's most pissed at it. What's wrong?
Your captain said that you were on the way over.
Is Katie okay?
She's supposed to be at school and she never got there.
Where's Danny?
Jason has said he's a no-show, called in sick this morning.
How much we know about him?
He shares an independent living apartment in the East Village. Parents live up in Riverdale.
Olivia's on the phone with him right now. What did we get from Katie's mother? Anger, blame, nothing that's going to help us.
You know, Danny's been on his own for a while. We may be thinking for the both of them.
If Danny thinks he's the baby's father, it makes sense they'd run to prevent an abortion.
Even if he's not the father, it makes sense he'd help her.
2 innocents alone in the big city. We're going to need shelter, money for food.
Danny's parents haven't heard from him, but they had an apartment.